Concha Mayor. Before our next trip, I have here with me the content on my phone. Our next alumnus of Human Resource Management and Entrepreneurial Management programs of De La Salle College of St. Vincent. He also studied Development Policy, Business Management, and International Political Economy at De La Salle University, Manila. He is a former Research Assistant and Political Affairs Associate at the Office of Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago in the Philippine Senate. He is also a former instructor of Comparative Politics and International Economics. Under the incumbency of Vicente presidency, he serves as chairman of the Special Economic Zone Institute of the Philippine Economic Zone Authority. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a hand to Jockey Caviola Cahuto. And of course, for our sixth judge this afternoon is a PA commanding officer, 18 SFC SFRA Philippine Army. Please welcome Captain Jose Saipio N. Perves. And our seventh competent judge this afternoon is known as a breeder of fighting cocks in the Philippines, as well as here in our province. He is very famous for the goal. Please welcome Sir Michael Dihena. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor to introduce to you our chairman of the Board of Judges. Our chairman is a student leader, Wei Baten, President of Supreme Student Council in Holy Trinity University, a graduate of Bachelor of Arts, major in Political Science, a consistent leadership awardee, a loyalty awardee of HTU. She also became the president of Palawan State University College of Laws, a graduate of Bachelor of Laws at Palawan State University, a leadership awardee, and the chief administrative officer of the Provincial Administrator's Office, and currently assigned to the Provincial Culture and Arts Office, Palawan Heritage Center, an interactive museum of the provincial government. The president of the Kiwanis Club of the Mayan Aguila Palawan. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Madam Melrose Palanca Kaabay. Very much, ladies and gentlemen, our competent judges, I'm pretty much sure that all of them will be having a hard time this afternoon. You know what? This talent competition will form part of the rule for the competition at the Miss Universe Palawan 2022, because it will be 10%, 20, whatever it is, right, to comprise who will be going up to our top 5 or top 10 for our 13 lovely candidates this afternoon. And also, if we have our judges, we also have our criteria for judging. Everyone must take note of this. For the originality, that 30%. For the mastery and execution, that's 25%. For the difficulty, 20%. For the stage presence, 15%. For the overall impact, that's 10%. For a total, of course, 100%. With all this being said, and I'm pretty much sure that everybody here is so excited to witness the talents of our 30 precious ladies. I guess everyone is ready to be entertained by our candidates' talent performances. Let's begin the ball rolling. Please welcome our first batch of performers with Miss Aforlan, Miss Araceli, Miss Cagayan Silio, Miss Coron, Miss Elmino, and Miss Indigenous Peoples. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause, please.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
was one peaceful night. My mother would always sing me a lullaby before I sleep, and I would cuddle next to my father. We are a perfect family, like everyone else. And an old crush came in. My father shouted, "Who is it?" And my mother said, "Go hide yourself, dear." And I did what my mother told. I did hide in a small space in the cabinet. So scared. What's going on? Who is it? What's this gonna do with my family? And it all went silent. After an hour or so, I go out.
Construction.
Princessa Garden Island and Resort, RMJ Who's Couture, Hotel Central. We also have the same thank you to Tatang Mitatang Sir Carl Dinan Aquino, House of Thai, Dreambox, EVD Construction, Holiday Suites Hotel, Infinite Moment Creations, Media Production, Designer by John Sudon, Designer John Sudon, brother, RVM, Rio Victor Mendoza Creations, Palawan Fitness Club, Masterpiece Agency. Thank you also to Edwin Aiko Bicasan and Supply, Aziza Hotel, John P. Taker of Palawan Beyond Property, and thank you so much to Toyota Princessa, Puerto Princessa. Let's give a big round of applause, please, to all our sponsors. Without them, wala po tayo Miss Palawan Universe 2022. They are the persons behind the success of this grandiose celebration of womanhood, the Miss Universe Palawan 2022. We also like to say thank you to the Miss Palawan Charities Incorporated team, headed by no other than I saw him here. He is here with us. Miss Palawan Charities Incorporated CEO, Mr. Paul S. Villanueva. He said to me, I just saw him a while ago, sir, over there. We also have to say thank you to Miss Palawan Charities Incorporated Provincial Director, Mrs. Pia Rocamora Marcello. Also, the legal advisor of Miss Palawan Charities, Alasa Rocamora. And why don't we give a big round of applause to our Managing Director, Mr. Robin Obispo, being in front of us. Our event director, we have Melvin Ash Veranda. Good afternoon, sir, over there, the hardworking Sir Ash. Our technical visual director, Mr. June Fausto. Our media and scriptwriter, Madam Blood and Grace Spalai. Our gown and sunset provider, John Sudon. Our marketing director, Mr. Enrico Escalera, is here in front of us. Hi, sir, good afternoon. Our layout artist, we have Mr. JP2C Tapo, Infinite Moment Creations Media Production, and of course, the hard-working production staff of Miss Palawan Charities Incorporated. Allow me to mention them, their names, one by one. Starting off with Mr. Denmark Mostaza II, Elvin Molina Rosell, Andy De Rosario Borges, Miss Terry Dumagan, Isaiah Jack Militante, and Jason Bourne Caviana. Thank you so much for giving support to the girls, the budget, and the organization. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause, please. And of course, for the information of everybody, we have 13 stunning ladies who will be competing for the title of Miss Universe Palawan 2022. And I just wanted to invite everyone who will be having our next competition sa Pakpak Namin, and that will be on the 19th. Tama po ba, if I am not mistaken, please watch out for that. And of course, I'm pretty much sure everybody is so excited and very much ready to witness the second batch of candidates to show off what they've got. Aside from beauty and grace, please welcome the performances of Miss Narra, Miss Puerto Princesa, Miss Quezon, Miss Rizal, Miss San Vicente, Miss Sofronio Espanola, and Miss Tai Tai. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Yeah.
My heart.
is Miss Sofronio, Espanola.
Thank you.
this is to die. Thank you so much, Miss Palawan. Woo! Well, I think everybody's getting entertained this evening, right? For the different talents that they have showcased to all of us. But to all the supporters, thank you so much for making this event full of fun and excitement. Let's give a big round of applause to all of our supporters. And all the supporters, it's really nice. We're just really having a friendly competition for this Miss Palawan Universe 2022. Everyone, thank you so much and congratulations for the wonderful showcase you all did today. Okay? Our warmest thanks to our generous sponsors and friends for supporting Miss Palawan Charities Incorporated. You know what? For the information of everyone, our grand coronation will be on February 26, 2022. The venue will be announced in our official page, so don't forget to browse, type Miss Palawan Charities Incorporated and push the button. The certificate of appreciation to all our competent judges. But before that, to give the certificate of appreciation, may we call on Mr. Paul Villanueva, the CEO and President of Miss Palawan Charities Incorporated. Without this 100% effort, wala po tayo Miss Palawan Universe 2022. Together with Sir Paul Villanueva is the very beautiful black student. Madam, Miss Jennifer Linda, Miss Universe 2019. 2020, thank you so much for that. And of course, we also have Miss Cheryl Ravanas, Miss Japan. May we request all the presents here. Please join me here on stage. And of course, again, people like to say thank you to New City Commercial Center Mall Palawan for allowing us to conduct this gorgeous event, our Miss Talent for Miss Universe 2022. We are all surrounded by beautiful and stunning ladies here on stage, together with our president. For being one of the board of judges for Miss Palawan Universe 2022 talent competition, given the 16th day of February 2022 at NCCC Mall Palawan Activity Center, Puerto Princesa City, signed our provincial director of Miss Palawan Universe 2022, Madam Pia Katrina Rojamora Marcelo, and the CEO and President of Miss Palawan Universe, Mr. Paul Villanueva. I have the honor to present to you first, Captain Jose Saimil M. Pervez. Please join us here. That will be on February 26, 2022. Thank you so much, sir. Next up is Mr. Jockey Gaviola Gabuto. Thank you. national costume. And then right after that, we'll be moving on to our coronation night on February 26th. We also have Maria Charisma Deliaga. Next on the list, we have Eva Portigida.
Thank you.
thank you so much.